Eric made a Cup Division 1 finish.
Right, you know.